It was a great experience. I have to say that, I mean, I've used a number of photographers in the past, and one of the great things that you did was that you enabled me to be just natural. In the past, I'd be like looking at the camera, trying to smile, and it never came out. And quite a few people, once I put up the images on Facebook, were like quite complimentary about your work. So I have to say that I would recommend anybody come to you because you bring the best out of them. You know, you've got my good side.
Inside photography did a job for me photographing the inside of my flat. He was lovely to work with, very professional, and most importantly, took beautiful, magical, brilliant photographs and made it look really good.
Inside Photography introduced themselves to us a couple of years ago, and we've basically been using Inside Photography exclusively now for a couple of years. They're a wonderful company to work for, very conscientious, reliable, which is most important, but the quality of the work is also very good as well. What's really been enjoyable is a lot of the clients, then I understand you use them, which is just brilliant because obviously they're the clients that must be pleased all the time. It's been working wonderfully, and I may continue.
Inside Photography does beautiful work, and we use it for sales and lettings, and it has been a real improvement in my lettings presentation because he's able to go in and to quickly deliver the kind of presentation that gets results and at a price that's really very fair and makes sense for lettings properties. He's responsive, he can do things at short notice, he can emphasize what you need to have emphasized, downplay what you need to have downplayed, and even make a gloomy day look sunny on the photographs.
They made it look very kind of spacious and stylish, actually. You know, more stylish in the pictures than I kind of imagined it in my own kind of mind's eye. We had a problem, you may remember, where there was a car out just outside the house, and the car wouldn't move, and we didn't know whose it was, and you did a very good job at coming up with a Photoshop version of the photos that didn't have the car in, which was amazing. You were very responsive and came to do them very quickly, which I needed because I was doing the website quite quickly. And we produced a number of images that had the right kind of tone, I think, really, in terms of looking professional but friendly, which is what I wanted. And I was very pleased with how they came out in terms of, I think we ended up with one that was quite near this window in the house. And it just had a nice kind of look to it.
I work with photographers a lot in my job, and it's quite difficult to find someone who can put people at ease. And I've had different people take photos of me and of colleagues, and you know, 90% of the time they're very nervous. The whole experience is slightly stressful for people. So even if you're home, it's very stressful because you want to make sure things look perfect. So yeah, definitely I would recommend you. We felt so comfortable with you being here and the pictures look fantastic. So
I was actually overwhelmed. I was very pleased with the outcome. They look a lot better than what I thought they would come at. The photography was brilliant. And I mean, I was so pleased that I actually ordered an extra copy for myself so I could send to my parents. So I was very pleased with it and how it looked, and it makes me want to take up photography. Well, I have recommended it to a couple of people so far, but so I'm pleased with the service, and then that for me, it's natural to pass on people's details if I'm happy with something so other people can benefit from it too.